I will destroy those who cause chaos for their own enjoyment. All units, split it. Into and surround the castle. The enemy is sure to be prepared for a siege. I doubt they are simply waiting idly for us to attack. Indeed, there might be an ambush or reinforcements awaiting us. We should proceed with caution. This battlefield shall be mine.
It's Wen Yang! Wen Yang is here!
So they plan to overrun them and capture the supplies raid. We cannot afford to let that happen.
I am Wen Yang, son of Wen Chi. Face me!
The son far outclasses the father.
We will give pursuit!
Wait. Leave Wen Yang be, for now. Tighten the noose around Wen Qi. Let us choke the life from this fool.
My lord!
We have received word that Wu reinforcements are approaching.
The Wu reinforcements are holding up our march. We must resume it immediately and surround the castle.
Wait. We'll be vulnerable against a pincer attack during our siege. Let's launch a raid using the enemy's power.
Sweet success.
Most impressive. will flood this area, and it could get very messy.
Don't look at me like that, Zhao. I've already told you once. Leave this thing up.
Spirits.
He's nothing like his old man. It shouldn't be too hard to turn him against his father.
Everyone be calm. We can recover if we keep our wits about us.
I will suppress the enemy.
I'm ready to conquer this battle. Face me. Step forward.
I shall bring an end to them!
There is still much to accomplish.
I shall withdraw for now.
That's great. I'm pulling back for now.
shall slay any who would come between me and my duty.
I refuse to let things end like this. The next time we meet, it will be the end for you.
Isolate him and bring him down from within.
That one is the key to turning the tide. Begin pursuit immediately.
Come on, what are you waiting for? Let's get this fight started.
Duty.
Listen to me. All of your castles belong to us. I guarantee your safety if you surrender now.
There's no point resisting if it only gets us killed. I surrender.
This appears to be as far as we go.
The enemy resistance ends here. Go forth, my elite troops of Wei.
Learn your place, imbecile. So, What shall we do with him?
First, let's hear what he has to say.
Execute him. Isn't that right, my lord?
Now hold on just a minute.
Take him away.
My lord, those in power must make tough decisions. Cruel or severe though they may be. Visualize your goal, deliberate, and decide. The time for thinking things over at your leisure has come and gone.